I am Shrestha Panwar, the class of 6th. You can see the project and whiteboard. Today I will draw an angle with the help of 90 degree with the help of this projector. First we will draw a line. This line segment. Then we will meet the point, and this line should match with this line. And then we will make a point of 90 degree. And then we will put the scale here. And you can see this is the angle of 90 degree, and we will write this as 90 degree.
R-I-G.
Which is known as right angle.